One thing I want to ask you about, like, they talking about, you know, how when you guys do come back, it may be in the arenas with no fans. Like, what's your take on that? Like, I know for us, it's kind of like, all right, that's like playing a scrimmage game against another team or something.
Right, that's what it seems like. It seems like the scrimmage,
yeah,
right?
Just like, what, like, when you really get down to, like, this ain't like the, what you call it, like the open to the fans scrimmage game in the arena for your team. And I'm like, this is for real, like, no fans in the arena. Like, that's, how weird is that going to be if that really, I mean, that sounds like that's the, you know what I'm saying, safest way to get things back started quickly. So, what is your take on that?
It's going to be janky, fellas. It's going to be janky. You already know. You already know. People are going to be pulling up from half court. You know what I mean? Who's about to be pulling out sham gods. And it's going to be, because y'all know how, like, open gym is scrimmage.
But it's still, nah, but it's still coaches. Coach Cliff ain't honoring that.
He's not having none of that, huh?
Nah, you
hey,
know.
One of the things I missed when I retired.
One time, dude. People gonna be you gonna be able to hear all the shit talk though. You gonna be here at the church, you know that shit gonna be loud. You a bum.
Microphone's gonna be high.
Somebody should hear somebody that. From the bench like, hell no, here. Yeah.
right.
Like people ask me what you miss from playing and all that stuff, and the thing I miss is the adrenaline you get from a crowd that be you can't nothing replace that. Can't nothing. Mm-hmm. Give you that same feeling when you walk into a ring, this big old arena, and the crowd, whether it's on the road or whether it's at home, for y'all not to have that. Like right. Some people feed off that enjoyment.
Hell yeah,
because like it's a drug. You know,
I know we all have had this moment in our careers with you on the road, shit, you down two, crowd going crazy. Shoot the shot, it goes in, and the crowd go silent. You know what I mean? It's like, yeah.
You talking your stuff.
And yeah, it's really, like, you feel like, none of that. That's tough.
And like you saying, like, the thing that's going to be weird is, like you said, like, sometimes that is what can motivate you to come back. When you on the road and you down 6-7 and somebody say something from the crowd to somebody or something in the crowd, they might start chanting anything to set. One or two or whoever individual, like, that crowd always can be affected just by somebody saying something, somebody doing something. You set one of them players off or more than one of them players off, and here we come rallying just because of that. When you take that out, some people are going, you know what I'm saying, some people really thrive
what's
off the crowd.
What you say? Oh, wake that monster up. Hey, don't wake that monster up. The crowd might wake that monster up.
Let sleeping dogs lie.
There you go.